Do you know that? If the leaves of the holly plant are eaten by animals, they transfer genes to become a thorny leaf when it grows back. So the upper leaves of tall holly trees have smooth edges and the lower leaves are rough. This is an amazing adaptation to the environment.